Hello and welcome back to another episode of Real with Ryan. In today's episode, we're going to be playing with ChatGPT. If you don't know what ChatGPT is, I made a tutorial video that's linked above or in the description where you can go and get an introduction to the tool. I'm hoping that this can be the beginning of a series of videos where I explore ChatGPT and what AI and AI tools have to offer, because for me right now, it's super exciting and super fun to play with. But in today's video, I'm going to be playing with resumes. I'm not exactly sure how and what ChatGPT has to offer when it comes to resumes, but I have the idea that using ChatGPT, I can improve my own resume and other people's resumes, or make some fun edits and additions. So if you like this video, feel free to give it a thumbs up or comment down below what types of videos you'd like to see next. And if you enjoyed it, make sure you subscribe to see more. But without further ado, let's hop into the video. Okay, so let's jump in with this resume play in ChatGPT. What we're going to do is start off with an example resume. So we have the resume for Leroy Jenkins here. Let's just say this is, you know, a basic resume. So Leroy is seeking a professional job and is creating their resume. They do have a handful of experiences. So we're going to go ahead and leave these experiences in here. They worked at a handful of places, have a college education from Hogwarts, and then also have a list of skills. So I'm going to take this basic resume and see what we can do using ChatGPT to spruce it up or create different copies and just kind of play around with what we can do with ChatGPT and this resume. Okay, let's get into the first prompts with ChatGPT. So what I'm going to start off by is just asking ChatGPT to list the ways in which it can help me with my resume. So I'm starting with a prompt. I'm looking to update my resume. Can you list out 5 different ways ChatGPT can improve my resume? And so here, let's see what ChatGPT thinks it can do to improve the resume. All right, so based off these 5 suggestions, we're already off to a pretty hot start, and I'm kind of excited to dig in here. So a few of these suggestions is going to be around the use of language, so suggesting relevant keywords, improving language and tone. So I expected it to be able to do that, but here's an interesting thing I want to try out is tailoring your resume to specific job requirements. So reviewing a job description and then tailoring a resume based off of that job description. All right, I'm going to start off with the language and tone portion. So if we remember, ChatGPT said that it could suggest improvements in language and tone. So I'm going to copy and paste the bulk of this resume in and see what improvements in language and tone it suggests. Okay, so I said, can you read the below resume and suggest improvements in language and tone? And then I just copy and pasted that in, and let's see what we get. Okay, and right off the bat, we have a good handful of suggestions, and I'm honestly surprised because I thought that resume was relatively concise, but we have about 8 bullet points of feedback to improve, such as refining our objective statement, and it gives us an example of what we can actually redefine that as. Refine bullet points, and so it will call out some specific language there we can change. You know, a call out to include quantifiable achievements such as the impact of your actions on store performance, removing unnecessary words. And then it also got on to me for some of the edits I made by saying, you know, the lost city of Atlantis or changing the fresh market to the stale market. So it got on to me for those. So far, that's an awesome list of actionable feedback that can go in and improve the resume. So I think from here you can take a few different paths. The best path would probably be to take that feedback and go and make those adjustments yourself, but I'm gonna see if I can take this a step further and ask ChatGPT to make those adjustments for me. I'm asking it, can you make those revisions to the resume based off of the above feedback? And let's see what it can do. This is nuts. I'm like, every time it's doing something completely unprompted and taking the work away, it just blows my mind and brings a smile to my face. So it is going and regenerating the resume based off of the feedback it provided. Okay, and so I actually can't believe it, but I just asked it to make the changes it suggested, and it went through and rewrote the resume. So let me go ahead and copy and paste this over to the resume and see what we're looking at now. Okay, so we've gone ahead and made some of those revisions to language. Definitely just added a little bit of concision and clarity there, but some nice revisions nonetheless, so appreciate that. So I think another really good way to probably use ChatGPT is to actually find a job and insert some of the skills there. So I found a real supply chain job on LinkedIn, and what I'm gonna do is just copy and paste the position responsibilities. And I'm going to throw it into ChatGPT and see if it can make some edits to the resume based off of those requirements. Okay, so I'm going to start off this request by just putting in the list requirement, since it's a pretty big list. So I'm just going to say the following is a list of responsibilities for supply chain job I'm applying for. And off the bat, it just gives me, based off those responsibilities, what the ideal candidate might look like. But what I want to use is that list of responsibilities to have it edit the resume. So now I'm saying, based off the previous list of responsibilities, can you read the below resume and make suggestions for language that tailors the resume to the responsibilities mentioned before? And then, of course, I copied and pasted the resume in. And here goes the magic machine again. I'm speechless seeing this write this out right now. Like, my jaw is dropped. It is going ham on this resume. Oh man, this is just incredible. So it went through, and based off of all those skills and responsibilities we gave it, it completely rewrote the resume to go with the skills and responsibilities for that supply chain job we gave it. And it looks like, based off of these first bullet points, like it actually went kind of crazy. Okay, so I think I'm gonna do one more chat here. So I went ahead and found the qualifications for this job, and then I'm going into ChatGPT and I'm saying, hey, based off of this list of job requirements, copy and paste those in, I say, can you rewrite this list of skills to emphasize the most important skills for the following or the above job requirements? And then I threw those skills in here. So let's see if it can rewrite and organize that list to be most relevant for this resume. Okay, and it went on to list the skills and elaborated on them. So let's go ahead and throw that in. You know what? This list of skills and elaboration is pretty good, but if I go over to the resume, it looks like it kind of leads off the page, so I kind of need this to be a little more concise. So let's ask it to be a little more concise. So now I'm asking it to make this bullet list more concise, please, because we treat our AI with respect here, and it has made a more concise list that hopefully will now fit on the resume. And here we have it. After not too much work at all, ChatGPT has gone ahead and improved Leroy Jenkins' resume. Based off the supply chain job that we found, we went ahead and rewrote the whole resume, improved the language, and then tailored this resume to be specifically tailored to that job description and the skills applicable for it. And here are the side-by-sides of the before and the after resumes here. What I'm going to do is put a public link for both of these resumes down in the description. So if you want to see the before and the after, or take this as an experience and learn from it, you can go and check those out. But I'll just scroll through this slowly, understanding that it's going to be a little bit small. But if you want to pause the video and kind of read some of the line-by-line differences, definitely go ahead. But on this left-hand side, we have the original resume, and on the right hand side is going to be the final resume. So it definitely looks like there's a good amount of changes based off the languages that's going to make this resume apply more to the job that we found online. So we took that basic resume and tailored the language using ChatGPT to be, you know, a little more concise based off some of those first prompts. But then really where the magic came in was using those job descriptions to go ahead and make the changes to the resume with the applicable job description language. Okay, but that's gonna do it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. It was a ton of fun for me to play with. And as you can see, ChatGPT and AI has a lot of potential uses for your personal life when it comes to resume development. I think we probably only scratched the surface today, but I know for sure that was super valuable and something that I would use in the future if applying to new jobs, and hopefully you can too. If you like this video, feel free to give it a like or let me know which part you like the most or what types of prompts you would want to see me try in the description, as well as if you have any other future video ideas I can do with ChatGPT, because I definitely will be making more. Other than that, there will be links in the description based off of some of the documents I was playing around with today, so you can go and find those for yourself. But other than that, thank you for watching, and thank you for keeping it real with Ryan.